large to fit in the drawer. Come help me with the shadow, will you, boys?
Whose shadow is it, Wendy?
Why, it's Peter Pan's, of course. He left it here the last time he came to visit.
Of course. You could keep it under the bed, Wendy.
And maybe hide it behind the curtains?
Ah! Quick, hide the shadow. Nana's coming.
Don't worry, Nana. We're just getting ready for bed.
Oh, heavens, I cannot find my tie.
Now, dear, let me help you.
If I can't find my tie, we can't go to a party. If we can't go to a party, I'll lose my job. If I lose my job, well, I'll start to get cold and lose the house.
There, now better.
Thank you. Now, children, I've made a decision. It's time for Wendy to leave the nursery.
What? But why?
Wendy, you're not a young lady anymore, and it's time for Nana to sleep outside like all the other dogs.
Oh,
what?
You heard me, Nana. Out.
Oh.
Out. Come on, dear. We mustn't be late for the party.
I'll be just a moment. You know your father means well. He loves you very much.
But he said that I have to grow up, and I've grown into a young lady, and I don't want to grow up.
Nobody wants to grow up, buddy. But we all have to someday. Now get a good night's sleep, and I'll see you in the morning. Don't worry, Nana. We'll be just fine.
Are you gonna let them get away with that?
Peter Pan!
Peter Pan, I knew you'd come visit us tonight. Oh, and Tinkerbell! Look, she's a fairy.
What's a fairy?
Well, I don't really know, but she is one.
Whoa!
Are you gonna let them get away with that?
Mother says there's nothing I can do about it.
Of course there is.
Like what?
You could come with me to Neverland.
What's Neverland?
Tell me what you like more than anything else on Earth.
Tigers!
Pirates!
Mermaids!
We have all those things on Neverland Island, and also there are lost boys.
Lost boys? Why are they lost?
Because they don't have a mother. Hey, you could be our mother.
That's silly. I'm just a girl.
You'd make a great mother. We'd all be so happy to have you there. And in Neverland, you could never grow up.
Can we go, Wendy?
Oh, please, 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 can we go?
Well, all right, but how do we get there?
We fly, of course.
Fly? We can't fly.
Sounds dangerous.
Then I'll teach you.
Oh, okay. Sweet. Aren't you forgetting something?
Yeah. Of course, I can't fly without my shadow.
Just think wonderful thoughts and it'll lift you into the air. You go first.
Okay. Dragons and pirates and ice cream.
Silly me, I forgot the fairy dust. Tinkerbell, sprinkle them with your fairy dust.
If you don't sprinkle them with your fairy dust, I won't let things come on any more adventures.
Now think wonderful.
me pirate soup. Terrible, isn't it?
There's one more pirate, but we should go before he sees us fly in his ship. Hang on tight, everybody. I'm taking you to the Lost Boys.
Shiver me timbers, me I can't sleep, I can't eat, I won't rest until I find Peter Pan. Just look at what he's done to me.
A terrible, terrible thing, Captain, chopping off your hand.
And feeding it to a crocodile? A slithering reptile likes the taste of me. Follows me wherever I go, just hoping to get a nibble.
A terrible, terrible thing, Captain. Thank heavens the beast swallowed a claw.
The only thing that's keeping me alive is me. Soon it'll all lie down if you know what that means.
Terrible, terrible. Wait, what's that I hear?
Tinkerbell, what's that you say?
She has a message from Peter Pan. She says he wants us to shoot something?
A great big blue Wendy bird?
Of course, Tinkerbell. Anything for Peter. Peter will be so pleased.
Pleased? She was going to be our mother!
Wendy!
Our mother?
She was going to tuck us in the night, care about us, and tell us stories. And you shot her!
It was Tink's fault.
He said he wanted us to shoot her down.
Tinkerbell! You did this because you don't like Wendy. You're jealous of her because she was going to be our mother! Just for that, I should banish you from Neverland! Forever!
Oh, not forever, Peter.
She's awake.
Are you okay, Wendy?
I think so. This arrow got caught in my blouse.
Yay! Hey, Wendy lives!
Oh, forever is such a long time, Peter.
All right, 1 week. Now get out of my sight!
This man gonna tuck us in at night?
And tell us bedtime stories? Only if you take your medicine and brush your teeth first.
Wow, she really is a mother.
Let's Yay. Go brush your teeth right now.
Yay!
Now I can look.
Whoa, Peter, it's beautiful.
Pearl, starfish, Lulu, and Melody.
Peter!
You've been gone so long.
We thought you'd never come back.
I brought someone for you to meet. Her name is Wednesday.
Hi, Wendy.
Hi, Wendy.
It's a lovely day to play with the bubbles.
Here, catch.
Thank you.
I'll never tell you where Peter Pan is.
Pretty please? Really want to.
Want to? Give him a present?
That's it. A nice little present.
You're lying.
Shiver me timbers, Tiger Lily. If you won't tell, we'll leave you here on the winter's rock. Many a landlubber's been left here to drown.
Never.
Very well, then.
Tar to the cliff!
Aye, aye, Captain. Safe journey.
We'll be here, Tiger Lily.
Safe journey. Who are you talking to?
Why, Tiger Lily, of course. She just ran away.
Shiver me timbers, Captain Hook. You've been tricked. Catch us if you can.
Peter Pan! I'll catch you, Peter Pan, if it's the last thing I do.
Hears about you, there isn't anything he won't do for you.
It's true, you are here, Peter Pan and friends. Tomorrow, we will be celebrating you with a tremendous feast on the beach.
Don't be late, the mermaids will be waiting.
Did you hear that, Wendy?
That's nice, Peter, but I'm reading a story. Once upon a time, there lived a happy family. There were two boys, John and Michael, and their big sister, Wendy. They all lived together in a big house.
I don't think I like this story.
The children flew far, far away, but they missed their mother and father.
But they were happy.
Oh, Peter, I want to go home.
But if you go, you'll have to grow up.
I don't mind. Everyone has to someday.
But who will make sure you brush your teeth at night?
It won't be long till you remember to do it yourselves.
Well, I don't care what you do. Go!
Can we come with you, Wendy?
Of course you can. Peter?
You're all going to be sorry. They'll make you grow up and you'll have to go to school.
Really?
Is it true?
Can we really go to school?
Of course you can. See, Peter, it won't be so bad.
I'm not going with you. I won't grow up. I won't!
All right. Everybody get your toothbrushes. Yay. And Peter, if you won't come with us, at least let me give you your medicine one last time.
I don't want any medicine. Leave it on the table.
Promise me you'll come visit me again at the nursery window?
I'm just a boy. I can't be expected to keep promises.
Goodbye, Peter.
Go on, all of you, I don't care!
lesson. Just one last time. Tinkerbell, what are you doing here?
Oh, Tink, I'm sorry I banished you. You see, everyone's up and there's nothing to do but take my medicine and go to sleep.
Don't worry, Wendy left it for me.
Tinkerbell, what happened? Captain Hook? Did he poison my medicine?
Tinkerbell, oh, Tink, what can I do, Tink? I'll do anything to save you.
Tinkerbell thinks she can get well again if people believe in fairies. Do you guys believe in fairies? If you believe, clap your hands with me. Don't let Tink die.
Unhand us, you brute!
Not until you tell me where Peter Pan is.
Never!
Tell me where Peter Pan is.
Never!
Very well, then. Prepare the plank!
Wendy, my dear, you're first.
Oh, no!
To grow up, none of this would have happened.
If only I could hold them in my arms right now.
Mother, father, Wendy,
and the boys.
Mother,
father,
we went to Neverland, mother.
There were pirates
and tigers
and mermaids,
and we flew.
Yes, yes. Okay, we're just happy and safe. Now, brush your teeth and let me, and children and. Can I tell you a story? You wanted me to tell you a story?
Yes!